What's happening, guys? Today, we're going to be reviewing these flipping book gardeners, freaking finisher combo, this Gardner Mallard Magic and 601 whistle, got them Gardner book gardener calls up here. Show you that real quick. Gardner book gardener calls, okay? Cool thing. Gonna be reviewing them. I don't know if y'all can see them right here. Yeah, you can. Okay. So this is the finisher combo. It's like $10. Okay. You get two of these calls. You get this, which is the mallard hen call. Okay, mallard hen. Good. It's pretty good. It's a double reed. So for some cheap money, it's good. It's good, I have to say, okay? Then this is just like a regular teal whistle. You can make a lot more sounds than a teal with this. This thing can do a widgeon. So, hold on. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, widgeon call. It can do a mallard drake. I do it this way. Some people do it the other way. This is how I do it. Okay, so I take my finger, I stick it in the end. Here's other ways I've seen it done. It's just straight. I think my way sounds better. Like, it sounds more realistic. Oh, I should put my head on. Yeah, probably not. Okay. This thing can do a wood duck. So, you know. Wood duck. Sounds like a regular whistle. You just go. Regular whistle. So yeah, that's the 6-in-1 call. And what I have these attached to is my homemade lanyard, okay? Now, this has just got two of these on it because it's got two of these on it because that's all I need at the moment. But it's a round braid, regular mainline round braid right here with a cobra weave for the neck piece, so that way if you got heavy calls, it's not going to hurt your neck. With a cobra weave, cut it off, and two drops. So, I'm not good at this by any means, so, like, y'all can roast me in the comments, because I know what's going to happen. That's the 6-in-1. Sounds pretty good, I think, from what I've heard. But, this is the mallard hen, okay? And I've only probably got like 30 minutes on this call ever. So, if you're willing to learn, I'll show you what you can learn in just 30 minutes. For actually blowing the call for 30 minutes. Okay, so you just got quack. You got like a feeding chuckle. You got a chuckle. You got like a come here call, it's pretty dope. I'm not going to make any more super loud. I can do a high ball. I'm not going to hit the high ball because, you know, I don't know how to do it perfectly. I already sound like a retard. Like a chuckle. That's like if you're in a field and, you know, trying to get them birds come down. There's a lot of birds on the ground. Then, you know, you got that singular duck making a call out of like 12 birds, and you're like. Then you just shot your quack. Oh, yeah, just like a. Like that singular bird. This is the Buck Gardner Mallard Magic Double Reed Acrylic that comes in the finisher combo pack. I really like these calls a lot. They're my first calls. They sound good. This could use some tuning. I know that. But I don't know how to do that. I'm not about to be screwing up my call. Once again. So yeah, okay. Mallard Magic, 6-in-1, but Gardner. If y'all want any of these lanyards, post in the comments if you want one of these. I'll make one. Okay. Post in the comments. I'll email you prices. So yeah. Okay. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and comment. And tell me what you all want to see next. See y'all in the next video.